Fuck. Test. 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 Test, test, test. Test, test, test. Of course, everyone's fucking gone now because of my stupidity. But what else am I gonna do tonight? Trying to become more of a nightmare than it's worth. Hi, Ace. You know, I don't know what I'm gonna do, Ace. I can't afford to do this every single time I stream. I'm gonna go fucking nuts. Just now, the sound was streaming from my gaming PC properly. But it wasn't showing up in the stream properly. Let's rock. Slash. Duel two. Two streams in one night? I don't know what you're talking about. Or like four streams many times if I have to reload. Why is the Symptom Buster doing so little damage? That should have killed me instantly.
Oh, what else could go wrong tonight? Oh, right, okay, started being gaslit by my headsets.
Okay, very cool, very pog.
Map. Duel 1. Let's ride.
At least the sound is accurate, I think. I don't know, I guess I won't be able to find out until after the stream. But I do know that I can kind of tell there's a little bit of lag too between my hero and how bad is it?
Let's rock.
Yes and no. I'm also not really paying attention to the game. I'm kind of rage fighting right now. I'm making a lot of very simple mistakes. He's not bad, don't get me wrong, but he's also predictable. Playing a rushdown character against a grappler like Potemkin should be clearly in Potemkin's favor because I'm just constantly going to him. But I'm also making a lot of dumb mistakes, a lot of predictable mistakes, which he knows how to take advantage of properly. I also enjoy the corner. The corner is my home. I enjoy putting myself there. How many Potemkin times have been Potemkin busted tonight? I've lost track. At least 5 times. Hey Dev, thank you for the throws.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
I gotta say, this is probably the better Potemkin I've played in a while. Drop the combo there. Very fog. I don't know how to do my skill piece apparently. Okay. Thanks for the head pass, Spock. How are you doing tonight? Holy fuck! Really? Do I have to deal with this shit too? Oh my god. If it's not one thing, it's another, isn't it?
Man. Duel 1. Let's rock counter.
At least there's people to play with tonight. The hype from Bridget coming has not worn off yet. I gotta say, dual PC streaming is great when it works, but it only seems to work, what, 1 out of 9 tries, maybe?
Duel 2. Let's rock. Counter.
Now that was a waste. Beautiful. What else is here? Slip itself. That's a thing I can do. I actually did not know I could chain those two attacks, but very pog. Mega Pisto. I would love to be Mega Pisto right now. With the night I'm having. Honestly. I don't know how bad the... Oh. Actually, there is no latency between my V-Roid model right now and my voice. And I can tell that there's not much latency between the sound. Well, actually, I don't know that. I'm just assuming that, because I need a win right now, because this is going to hold the night. How did you miss a grab? Do I have an iframe? Rex! I gotta say though, there is no input lag. My controls are responding directly to my inputs like they should be. Which is not something I ever got with streaming for my gaming PC. As a result, I definitely feel a lot stronger as a player, just overall.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
You know, I didn't expect Strive to be a nice game to play when I'm fucking angry as hell, but I guess it makes sense. It is a fighting game after all. Wait, what? Really? Stop dropping the fucking... And no, you are not getting out of that, for some thing. Fucking hell. It took a while. I actually managed to pull it off, finally.
Duel 1. Let's rock. Mega Pistol! Duel 2. Let's rock.
Eat this mix up, you motherfucker. Yeah, this guy is actually pretty cool. The player on it.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Ah, Wow, another drop. Alright. Okay, you know what? That was just me being me. It's 2-4 right now.
Duel one.
Not bad. 50% I can't even win loss ratio? I'll take that anyway. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. I will have to keep that in the back pocket for a rainy day. You see me about to... Yeah, he tried it.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Oh no! Oh my fucking dynamite. Buddy guys, welcome back to the stream, Simmons. Yeah, you can even call it a ballroom blitz, am I right? I don't know what else going on that, but you know what I'm saying. Ah! Always, again. Always and forever. Who said that Strive is not a enjoyable game to watch? How fucking how fast this combat is. Sure, it's not like an anime fighter where only one person gets to play at a time, and you just watch a PowerPoint presentation on the other side, but... I was referring to me a couple fights ago? Oh, well, thank you. I'm being shot to death. Thank you. Oh. I try. Ah! I got Potemkin Buster again. I could see why Potemkin Buster pisses off a lot of people, but I think it's funny to watch. Usually if I get Potemkin Buster, I totally deserve it. It's like... Eat this mix up! Oh, okay. Ow, 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 okay, 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 Jesus. Fuck, I'm dead. You thought it was Shiruda Impact and that makes me unhappy? I guess it does too. I know Potemkin Buster is about as much of a meme as Katsugeki is. But I just like watching the animation of someone being Potemkin Bustered. Never not funny to me. Meanwhile, I feel like Katsugeki just has a bad rap. People who spam nothing but Katsugekis get very predictable very fast. But it's also the perfect weapon for mind games. Because the expect the Katsugeki and then you come in with something else entirely. Oh, and he just throws me. Well, so safe for the stream, I'm going to bed. Good night, Def. God is blessed your shooting very well. Knows nothing about the crowd. See, you don't need to know much about Chuck to know that what I just did was a very dumb move. I got potential. Okay, now I'm just getting destroyed.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Punished for my few boosts. But you got punished back. I personally would say this is fascinating to watch, understand little, though it looks impressive.
Duel 2.
That's what I was saying, like, one of the criticisms I've seen of Strive is, oh, compared to other anime games, it's not as exciting to watch, and I don't understand where people, why anyone would come to that conclusion. I mean, Tekken is also very exciting to watch, even if we don't know what's happening. It's because, if only for the fact that, since it is a little bit closer, more based in reality, it's kind of like watching an actual martial arts fight. A good Strive match is also a spectacle, but for completely different reasons. Because of the lot, I feel like a lot of it has to do with the special moves, and a lot of the exchanging of blows, and just how hammy it gets. And it gets really, really hammy, let me tell you. I should probably change my attacks to reflect playing with viewers, huh? If anyone is in chat who would like to play a game or two of Strive, let me know. Just say a word for me. I am kind of in a bad mood right now because of all our trying to set up the freaking video drama. So I'm probably gonna go a little bit hard.
Are you talking about the one where he flew into the air?
It's called Divine. That is called Divine Potemkin Buster.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
If it's something else, let me know and I'll try to explain the best of my ability. Oh my god! Oh. Twice in one match, too. I just realized his glove turns into a heart. When it's ready. Oh. Did he prepare that, or did I just get the, or did I, did... Grab. Turns out you can actually... He was waiting for me to jump. Fucking hell. He has caught on to my weakness, Chad. This is driving me nuts. I am switching to a USB deck because I cannot... Thank you. Here we go. Razer, can you stop fucking asking me to install your garbage spyware? Okay. There. I hope none of my settings reset as a result of me fixing that. What else are we gonna play tonight? Anyone available? Stick over here. Wait for a match. I can't believe it took like an hour just to get all these settings to work properly. Are you ready? Need more practice against Kai means.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Boxes.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Duel 1. Let's rock.
It's the 次はわからない。Duel 2. Let's rock!いい勝負でした。
Oh, I'm on the left. I don't know why I thought I was on the right still.
Duel 1. Let's rock! Counter! Counter!
You did not just grab, jump out of the air and grab me. Are you fucking serious? After that.
Duel 2. Let's run.
Let's try and play smartly this time, or intelligently this time.
Duel 1. Let's rock! Counter!
遅い。捕らえた。ここだ。ダイヤレイクラッシュ。
Duel 2. Let's rock.
これを使うか。ウズル歩き、これなら。どうだ。失礼。捕らえた。ウズル歩き、これを使うか。これを使う
か。For fuck's sake.Second.
いい勝負でした。
Kai wins.
That could have been bad just now.
Let's rock.
Put it up. It's the logic.
Thanks for the third with you. So Christopher, how did you find my stream? Did you just find it on Twitch tags or on someone's Discord? It was on your recommended?
Really?
Wow. That's kind of flattering.I don't know which algorithm it was that took you. I brought you here, but I'm glad that they did. Welcome to the stream.
またいつでもお会いです。
Duel one.
Testing. Yep. Still no FTC issues. Good. You did not just fucking grab my anchor. He even does that.Chicken nuggets are yummy. Especially when one's been deprived of them for so long. Such as myself. Thank you for the head pats, Pastel. How are you doing tonight?
Let's rock.
What the fuck is that throw? Holy shit. Stop grabbing me, you piece of shit. Is he just spamming the punch button now? Wow.
Yeah.
I can't accuse you of doing that. I do it too.
Duel 1.
Honestly, though.
今回は私の勝利ですね。 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 勝負でした。
Perfect.
勝負でした。
Still make a turbo D-Dex? I know that some joysticks have that. How are you doing tonight, Joel?
いい勝負でした。
次は
ドゥオ2レッツロック。
今回は私の勝利ですね。
ドゥオ1レッツロック
下でどうだ、何やいくら平地だ、ローギーどうだ、そこここだ、どうだ、ユズラこれならそこ
やっ、
何やいくらリン、
ここまでです。
ここだ、そこ
カウンタースラッシュドゥオ2レッツブロック。カウンター
隙あり、聖騎士団奥義、隙あり、これを使うと見切った、ヒュキュートラル今だ、
またいつでもお会い。
ドゥオワン、レッツロック。
遅い。聖騎士団奥義。ダイヤイクラ。ウズラル。どうだ。リフ。
今回は私の勝利ですね。
ドゥオ1レッツロック。
Alright, Baxi, but I think he's gonna use it for air dashes.
Oh, for sure. That's something that happens a lot to a lot of people play me. They realize that I maybe enjoy being in the air a little too much. And Kai in particular is kind of disgusting about countering anti-air. I'm not Roman canceling that much because, frankly speaking, I'm terrible at using the Roman cancel system. Which I know is a significant weakness on my part. I need to get better at. I don't know what the fuck that was, but like why it was that I insisted on grabbing thin air, but it's okay, that was apparently a thing.
Slash!
Duel 2! Let's rock.
いい勝負でした。
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Move
the OBS box over here on the right. There we go. Now I don't need to look as far to see what's going on in chat.
Duel 1. Let's rock!
いつでもお相手します。
Wow, I actually beat him once. To be fair, we were kind of fucked around that round, but...
Counter.
Fucking hell. If I didn't drop the Orca three times, I could have ended it just then.
Duel 1.
Let's rock.
Duel 1. Let's
rock.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
いい勝負でした。
どうだ、本気を見せましょう。
今回は私の勝利ですね。
勝負でした。
またいつでもお相手します。
got tired after fighting me 31 times in a row. Finally, though, I get to play someone else. There comes a point where you just have to realize that you're not learning anything from fighting someone, and you should probably stop and find someone else to play against. The problem is I'm notoriously hard-headed about stuff like that. So it's just constant losses after loss after loss, slowly, incrementally figuring out what I'm supposed to be doing, or at least in theory. There is one game out of those 31 games that we played that I could have probably won, but I dropped two of my specials.
Are you ready?
Grabbed someone out of nowhere and just did some stupid shit all around. I don't learn as quickly as I would prefer, and I get frustrated so easily. At one point, I would have even rage quit the game. I'm a different person today. I would like to think. This guy is a VTuber lover, or at least a Pekosin further handle.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Watch a symptom. Oh my god. Beautiful.
Slap. Duel 3. Let's rock. Slap.
Shit, man. He was doing so well the first round. Did he underestimate me? If he makes a friend request, don't take it. He just wants a sandbag.
Mankind knew that.
Yeah, I feel that, I guess.
Let's rock.
Is sandbag typically a derogatory term, by the way? I like to joke that I'm basically the dog boy of the VTuber fighting game community, but sometimes I do wonder if people just play me because they know, because they think I'm easy. I like it when I force people to actually try instead of fucking around. You don't know, you just think of the sandbags smash bag or sandbag, fair enough. Ooh, nice grab. I'll grab you too. Yeah, that was totally me fucking up.
Duel 3.
Also, accidentally pushing a numlock button, which means I can't actually use my numpad keys. I wonder how much relearning I have to have to do if I do end up getting a fight stick.
Positive bonus.
Damn! Unpredictable, that move. Which one of us was? For a moment there, I thought it was a dual. I thought it was a dual double KO. But no, he didn't take a friend request. I'm assuming he just went to bed, whoever they were. It's 11:53 over here, so.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Not sure what that was. Oh my god.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Counter.
No! Why didn't I FD? Should've. 2 wins, 1 loss. Taking them a while to rematch. I guess they are done for a night. I don't blame them, honestly.
Mankind. Okay. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Usually when I fight Enos, I lose pretty badly because I don't know what the fuck to do against Enos, but I'm starting to get it, I think. I say as I just get caught, just get juggled. Oh wow, this is cool. I've never seen this special before. You're having second thoughts about playing online rivals of other. Apparently your opponent will also play that and will not give him the pleasure of making me target. I mean, there's no guarantee that he is representative of the average skill level of rivals of other players, so I wouldn't necessarily worry about using him. And also, you could just stop playing against the same opponents if you get tired of losing. The reason I played against a guy 30 times is because I'm just freaking stubborn like that. It's not like the game's forcing me to do so. We're not playing matchmaking right now. This is a park. Meaning, you just play rankless battles against people that are not in your same skill level.
Mankind knew that they can. Duel 1. Let's rock! Duel 2. Let's rock! Man. Duel one. Let's rock. Counter.
This guy's a lot closer to my skill level for sure. We're pretty much even 50-50. Glad to find someone that I can play with on similar grounds. And I really need practice against Yumos like no other. Wait, how did I drop that? You know what? I'm starting to think that I should swap RC and Burst on my keyboard here. Yeah, I probably should think about doing that. It's actually inconvenient to use RC in my current setup. I cannot, like, RC into combo very easily. It's very awkward to be placed right now on my current config. Anyway, you should play a fighting game if you want to play a fighting game. Not based off of progressions and everything. Me and my ex plays Guilty Gear Strive, or at least they play still do. I don't think they do. I'm not sure if they play Lucina or whatever. And that hasn't really kept me from playing. As opposed to... I guess the same could be said about any game. Part of the reason I've been avoiding VR chat is because they've gotten really obsessed with VR chat and they like spend 24/7 there nowadays, so I don't want to see their face. But at the same time, it's like, you really didn't face your hobbies and like stuff to do with your life around other people. You should do things because you want to. Which I know is not exactly anything new, that's pretty common advice, but I would hate for you to lose out on doing something just because you saw me get my ass handed to me 31 times by a single player. After all, I was the one who chose to fight against that guy 31 times, not him. So like, it's not his fault that I got owned 31 times. Beep boop. Oh, does he want to do another rematch?
Match. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Survive that.
Mankind. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Wow. Very nice.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Man.
Duel 1. Let's rock!
Counter!
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Man, playing this way is fucking so different. It's insane. With my hands raised up instead of just resting on the ground. I wonder if there's any truth to that whole thing about, oh, if you play with your hands resting on the ground, you cause injury to your fingers. I don't see why it would. It's not like you're increasing.
Mankind knew that they. Duel 1. Let's rock! Duel 2. Let's rock.
Can't imagine what it must be like playing with an actual fight stick. I feel like it'd be more comfortable. Since the buttons are a lot smaller, or a lot bigger. Easier to, harder to forget, I should say. And I feel like the responsiveness would too, at least the responsiveness should be better too, right? Oh, wow. That's the first time I've ever seen that move, too.
Man. Duel 1. Let's rock. Counter. Duel 2. Let's rock. Counter.
Must be getting tired or something.
Man, duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh, Wow. Yeah, I figured that only worked once.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Okay.
That was 3.
Totally your bad. I'm sorry, dude.
Mankind Duel 1. Let's rock.
Hey, I got an achievement just now. Cool.
Man, Duel 1. Let's rock.
Very nice.
Slash. Duel 2. Let's rock.
Oh, you did not just try to duck under that to hit me, did you? Oh my fucking god. looks like your gamble paid off too.
Duel 1. Let's rock!
Slash.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Duel 1. Let's rock. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Mankind new. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Counter!
Wow. Okay.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
And just like that, my skill improved just by sheer not looking at the health bar and focusing on the game itself.
Duel 1.
This is just how it is at first. Nothing personal, kid? What kind of achievement was that? Didn't do anything. Usually that's from hitting people in the back, right?
Duel 2. Let's rock!
ブリッジくらいにはなったわ。
Started off really balanced, and then the pretty much it's been slanted in his corner ever since. I guess they're tired. I don't know if I should go ahead and continue playing tonight or just end for the stream for now. Hey Steel, how are you doing tonight? Is this a Leo main? Leo mains are disgusting too. Yeah, they're gone. Alright, let's change this up here. Roman cancel is being switched to plus, and Faultless Defense to... No. The fuck am I doing? Faultless Defense to Head Zero. Psych Burst to... Thank you. Where is it now? Did I lose it already? Great. This time. 19 people left in the lobby right now, it seems like. Pass me.
Are you ready?
New Faust, maybe? I'm not doing so well, Steel. Today's stream was just a plethora of issues. I can't really afford to spend like an hour
mankind
just getting
they
everything to work.
Society. So instead of
it's great when it does work like it is right now, but before that, it was such a pain in the ass. I'm just like, I was just like, done. How you doing? Are you at work?
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Man, duel one. Let's rock.
Wow! Never seen that before.
Duel 2. Let's rock!
Slapped to death.
Mankind knew.
Duel 1. Let's rock. Counter.
Why didn't you block that? That wasn't chip damage, was it?
Let's rock. Counter.
Uh-oh. Big lag coming in. His latency is skyrocketing, it seems like. I checked to look at chat now, or I'm looking direction to chat. I feel like the lip syncing for my mouth movements is still kind of strange though.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society, so instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell?
Maybe it's worse than I think. It's actually just fine.
Duel one. Let's rock. Counter.
I'll do check it in a second. But I'm fairly sure it's. Can I play just by looking at myself in the US? As opposed to my actual screen?
Perfect.
Oh wow. Damn. But it looks strange because the camera is kind of tracking my lips as well as I look at these.
Let's rock. Oh.
Man, RC is powerful. Switching it to plus sign was actually a great idea.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
This.
it's actually really loud.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Can't believe I got through this whole game playing without using the RC system. Then again, I did that with Burst 2 at one point, didn't I? So I guess I shouldn't be too surprised.
Man. Duel 1. Let's rock. Sorry.
Rip. Oh, he blocked it. That's very good. Whoa!
Slap! Duel 2. Let's rock.
Now, slashed. Oh, fucking shit! Can't believe I dropped that.
Slap.
I should the beach ball though.
May wins.
Let's go into 1 o'clock tonight, chat. So another 20 minutes or so.
Mankind knew that they could. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Tell me about it later then. Yeah, perk. Was that? That chat message was sent, right?
Mankind.
I could have, why did I read it last then?
Let's rock!
Oh. Huh? Oh. Good shit. I pushed the plus sign instead of the minus sign when I went to the burst.
Man. Duel one.
I'm curious, what are you writing in here? Any idea when you'll stream that? Which one? Oh, you mean the writing workshop coming up this Saturday? That'll be this Saturday at 8 from 8 to 11 during the usual 5 hours. The original plan was, because I don't like playing a game of Strive the day after a tournament, I need like a break. I won't be able to go to a tournament this anymore because of stuff going on in real life, but I'll still have to work writing streams since I haven't had that in a while.
Duel 2.
If you like, I can ping you on that Saturday.
Mankind. Duel 1. Let's rock.
I didn't mean to command grab just then, but the shoe fits, I guess.
Duel 2.
Alright. Have a good night. Hey, Tier Wolf, if you're still here, thanks for encouraging me to use RC. It's about time I got to around to that anyway. Honestly.
Mankind. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Let's rock. Wasted.
May wins.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Whoa, didn't realize it bounced like that. It basically reduced to a ragdoll, more or less. Once again, pushing RC when I meant to burst. Left to death.
Duel two. Let's
boy. Thanks for the hydrate, for the posture check and the hydrate redeem. I'll get into that after this fast match. How you doing tonight? Has a funny pose. Do you have any other descriptions of them besides funny pose? Because a few of them have funny poses, to be honest. Are they male or female to begin with?
Counter.
The Uru pose? The Uru pose. I actually don't know what character that is, not gonna lie. Jacko? Okay. I could try Jacko. I'm gonna suck though, but we'll try it. So, Jacko then. I don't know how to play Jacko at all, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I don't know how to use this character at all, but we will make an attempt. Just do the Jacko pose and win. I shall attempt. This guy, however, does not want to play against a Nago, it looks like, or play against Jacko though. If the game will let me, it could be that the game is saying, okay, it's time to take a break.
Are you ready?
Bridget player. Cool. Thanks for the head pat. I need to drink water too. Don't.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell.
Action, 準備できましたか?
君をゲッチューなんてね。
Jacko versus
of course. Yep, of course it would be Bridget, right?
Let's rock. Counter.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Vimbo. I don't know how to play Gecko at all. So this is gonna get the one side, very one sided.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Okay, then boy, I'm getting off Jacko. This is a waste of my time. I'm sorry. You just can't hop in. Sometimes you just cannot hop into a game playing a character you don't know how to play. It just doesn't work that way. You can't button mash your victory to everyone, you know. And I have absolutely no interest in playing a puppet character like Jacko. It's just not fun. Okay, I could Jacko pose in real life. I don't really feel like getting on VR chat right now, though.
Are you ready?
I'm glad you enjoyed it, but I was not. It was not enjoyable at all. It was, however, giving the Bridget a very false sense of superiority. Because Jacko's come in two flavors. They're either extremely good, or extremely terrible. And the extremely good Jackos are fucking disgusting. Disgusting to the point where they make people hate Jacko. Do you see the difference? Like, the difference is insane. Oh, they want to play again. Okay.
Duel one. Let's rock.
That's a horrible RC on my part. Jack is the reason that you put this game on your wishlist because of all the quality off-frame content Jack Rose has produced. It's certainly been good. The memes have certainly been great for Guilty Gear's reputation, and along with the recent release of Bridget. I wouldn't even say that Jacko is a bad character. I'm just terrible with her to the point where I'm not going to get anywhere with her, because the only things I can use are her slash attacks. Because, see, here's the problem. You need to use her puppets in order to win. If you don't use her puppets, you're like avoiding 75% of her kit. I cannot do the puppets consistently enough to pull them off, and as you saw, probably, I cannot tell you, I don't know if you could tell, but half the time that I wasn't attacking was me trying to do a puppet move and dropping the move. Because it should be fairly simple. It's just a quarter circle forward punch to release, to get the robots out, quarter circle kick to kick the puppet at people. And what I've seen Jackos do, they would spawn like two or three of those and just keep picking them, and they would bounce off the enemy player back into them, and then they would kick it again, and they would just keep doing that into infinity. So you would just pretty much go into a near infinite of having these little robots kick into your face, and it would be terrible. Butt thumbed by the femboy. No, I don't mind getting a butt thumbing from a femboy. Anyway, femboy, if you would like to play Strive in the near future, with or when you get Strive, let me know, and let me know. There's a lot of us who play Strive now, and I want to kind of get a group of us together to play together.
Slap.
You still don't have VR? What kind of VR are you looking for? Like, are you looking at an Index, a Quest, whatever? Alright. I will attempt to play Jacko again. I'm gonna be shit at it, though. Oh, ho, ho, ho. They want to play Biken now. You're... A Biken player. HTC Vive Pro 2 would replace the hand trackers for Index controllers, a couple lighthouses, and a few of those HTC Tracker 3S to start. Then later we'll grab a full suit. Wow. That sounds nuts. This person wants to play me, fight against me with their main also, it seems. A full haptic suit though is gonna be nuts.
Are you ready?
A Celestial Testament. This can only go in one direction, unfortunately. How hard is it even to do a jack-up pose? I am dying sick, but let me try. My last skip to the world before I die. It's not hard to go into the pose, so to speak, but not most people are not going to be as flexible as Jacko to really arch their back in that manner. If you're fairly flexible, you might be able to do it completely, but most people cannot naturally do a jack-up pose. The arch while spread like that is so hard. Yeah, I was afraid you would say that. Please do not kill yourself, dumb boy. I warned you. Like, the doing the pose itself is basically just an exaggerated downward dog, which is not in itself hard to do. But to do it exactly like Jacko? No, that's fucking difficult as shit. I will attempt to do it after this match, I promise. What in the world is a grab? Grabbed again. Meanie. Oh, I'm boned. Or not? Interestingly enough.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Counter.
Nail headbutts not mean to bend like this. Why don't you get a non-nail headbutt then?
Duel one.
She seems pretty good. Yeah. Testament's pretty good. I don't think your technology is in a position where I could just swap out my pelvis. That's true. Otherwise, I would have probably done it by now, too.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
I just got poked in the eyes. Alright, I'm gonna try and do a Jacko pose now. Let me... Only problem is I can't really do it from here. So let me get this off really quick. Naughty. She enjoys the abuse, I'm sure. Alright, Jacko pose it is. Christ, I'm sweating. Why did I even bother taking a shower before stream? Okay. Dude, move the mic down here so y'all can hear. From this will comes directly out of the budget for VTubing, but it'll be good. Okay, now how does she do it? She's kind of like laying. She's kind of like doing a downward dog. She's also laying on the floor. So I need to. Do I even have enough room in my room to do this? That will make room. Okay. Okay. And I don't have enough room in my room. I have to improvise, chat. Ah, fuck. Come on. Kick my ass in there. Come on. Feel empowered, huh? That's good to know. At least one of us feels empowered. The virgin female empowerment. Chad Finboy empowerment. We're gonna get banned from sexual content. Jacopos. Thank you.
There was an attempt. There was it.
Thanks for the head pat.
It's getting rather late. My sleeping habits have been absolute shit lately. We're gonna call it a night. I can't believe it took as long as it did just to set up the Blaze stream. To the point where, like, to get the settings right where the mic is not fucked up. It seems like the key to doing it is to literally turn on all the programs, to turn on Strive and also Vroid and all that good shit, and then open OBS. Dual PC streaming is frustrating. When it does work, this is the result, right? But it took like an hour and several like retries just today alone just to get to this point. And that's just for Strive. I don't even know what it's gonna be like trying everything else. Hopefully I don't need to change any settings next time I play though. Honestly, I was tempted to just quit to stop streaming today early because it was getting so bad.
Fishing.
Let's do some fishing. What did I get today, chap?
Cool.
This is the real GG Strive right here. Doing the gacha game. Heart. Decent music and fun here.
Cool.
Anyway, yeah, I prefer to shower before streaming and also like clean myself a little bit. So even though I'm using an avatar, I feel like I want to make myself look presentable for the audience. Also, generally speaking, I just prefer being clean before putting on all this equipment and shit.
Sorry, I kind of stopped playing as Jakku early on. When I was getting my ass handed to me by a fucking Bridget, I was like, you know what? No. I need to get off Bridget. I need to get off Jakku. I need to kick this Bridget's, this femboy's ass. They weren't that bad, though. I think they were just caught off guard against a Mei player, but then again, who isn't? And Sharon, after Sharon before, covered in stress. Yeah, big mood. I'm actually thinking about it myself, especially since my room is a lot hotter now, given that it's running a streaming PC, and also, you know, a gaming PC at once. That's to say nothing about my work PC on top of all that. Uri rating tonight, chat. Let us find out.
Oh, whoa, true. Among all... Okay.
There's got to be a better way to look at the number of people that are online, because it's not showing everyone that's online. I don't even know how Twitch determines who to show online. It seems very random when you reach a certain point of just adding enough people or adding too many people. SCP Secret Laboratory, huh? What's this game about?
Don't cry because it's gone.
Advertisements. Shiroi is doing her debut. You recently culled your follow list to down like maybe 15. I have no restrictions on following people on Twitch personally, which might be a problem. Shiroi, right? The only people I got here are Shiroi. Can you see if you can get their Twitch handle? Let me see if I can find them on Twitter. Pinged? Let me see here. Shiroi. Shiroi. All right. You're playing Roblox? How cute.
Fox from Smash. What the?
Are they just a PNG? What? Oh, they're a live 2D, I see. It's just not tracking their mouth very well at the moment.
Oh, the fuck, I'm dead!
Ah, my fucking eye, dude.
Oh, okay, that wasn't them talking. Interesting. Alright, yeah, we can read this person.
Hi!
Should be fun. Thanks for coming to stream, everyone. Also, I just totally realized that I'm not streaming on my gaming PC anymore. PC. Let's go ahead and get the other keyboard out here really quick.
I have pants. Oh shit, I killed you!
So... Nero, wow! Fine. Thanks for coming, everyone. We will be streaming on Wednesday again, as usual. I'm gonna see if I can get dual PC streaming working on that. If I can, that would be really big. Being able to play outward and use this model again with no problems, it's gonna be huge.
That's my team! Get poked, Beats, get poked. Yeah.
Alright, glad to hear it. We are not having a stream on Friday though. My parents are going to awake and we got the extended family coming over. I will be chilling at home and I will not be able to use... I will not be able to stream and watch over my grandma at the same time, so... you're very welcome, Silvis. Thank you for coming.
He's beating me!
We've got, like, no one around tonight.
What the fuck?
But, Alright.
Wait, I have a
raid message tonight.
Blaster.
When do you use...
What?
Something like...
They're changing maps.
Have my map? Yeah!
Debut raid. We'll do that. Keep it fairly simple. Wish given me congratulations of their debut.
People are dancing.
Oh no. Okay, let's get you a different one.
Look at me, bro. I look goofy.
Let's use,
Yeah, I couldn't recognize you because you're let's use... so skinny.
Why can I not accept your request?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
I don't know, man.
Try using this one instead.
Look at that DJ going at it, bro. Look at him up.
There we go.
You're too tall.
What is that? It sounds like fucking shit having... Never mind. Let me stop.